questions. Let's start, Alma, by just talking a little bit about the needs in Honduras. What are the medical needs in your community, and what conditions do people in Honduras commonly suffer from?
First of all, good night, everybody, and thank you, Miigwech, for inviting me to come and speak in behalf of my country. Going back to your question, in my country, we have a lot of needs. Hospital, medical supplies, and equipment. And it's really inhuman. Like you see, this is from Venezuela, but it's not far from us. That's what we're going through too. And we need a lot of stuff, going with the basic stuff, like syringes and medical supplies for cancer treatment, MRIs, and X-rays, all those kind of stuff. We don't have none of that.
Can you tell us a little bit about how Miigwech has helped your community and your country?
Miigwech is helping us in a different way. They've been helping us to raise the awareness of, it's helping us in a lot of ways, like helping us to see more and more about the needs. And our people really, I'm sorry, I'm a little nervous.
You're doing great. Don't you think she's doing great?
They've been helping us with our raises of the awareness of the dignity of the people. And also help us to support the right of everybody to have a medical supplies and a medical health care. And that's beautiful because they've been given to us an opportunity to be human, to be treated the way we should, to be seen as a people. Doesn't matter our color of the skin and the situation of if we're poor or we are not. You know, all of us deserve a good health care.
That is beautiful. Helped you. Can you tell us a little bit about your story?
I want you to allow me to talk a little bit about our family and our personal story. 9 years ago, we have to go through something really hard. This is the worst experience for my family. I was pregnant. I was waiting happily my child. I went to the hospital. It was time for us to welcome again. The doctor told to my husband that our son's heartbeat, it wasn't found. Then we think he was dead. And then miraculously, he started moving so fast on me. And the doctor told my husband that I have to be performed an emergency C-section. It wasn't an ambulance to take us. Something simple, like an ambulance, to transport a mother who received the notice that her son is coming with a delicate situation. It wasn't there for us. We get to the main hospital and perform a C-section. That was hard, I'm sorry, it's hard to remember. After the doctors performed the C-section, our son was blue. He had a hard time breathing. Somebody told my husband about Miigwech. My husband was desperate, I was desperate. We were destroyed. And I don't know how my husband gets so strong, and he said, "You have to be strong for our baby." I would have found a way. And he called helping him from Honduras. Brian Smith attended the call, and immediately he contacted Miigwech. And immediately Miigwech was there with a medical supply for our son to keep him breathing. We have to keep him breathing because he needed to come here to America.
You're doing great. Well, why can people support Miigwech tonight?
I want to finish that story.
Yeah.
All of you, thank you so much for helping us. Thank you so much for helping my kid. Thank you so much for helping people like us. Nothing is too small to help people like us. And because MedWish is existed, I am proud and said I have a family. That would be destroying my family, but didn't, because of MedWish.
Yeah.
We all live in this country, all live in this world. Some have more than others, but others have none. MedWish found a way to help many people through you, to the support all of you can give to MedWish. All of you can help family like me, like us, like my family. All of you can help people to have hope. We can be treated by dignity. We can be treated as a people. And I want to say, this is why all of you should support MedWish, because they're doing amazing. Dr. Punsky has an idea, but he cannot make it by himself. MedWish cannot make it by himself. You all make the change, not just for my family and the whole world.
You brought some very special guests with you tonight.
Yes,
who's here?
I want to introduce the life of my life, the miracle of my life, where all of you helped my family to have my son, Adan Gonzalez.
Present some really important recognitions tonight. Carolina?